empty, running on empty. The way you move is like you.
Alright guys, it's Apollo Thug here. We're gonna be opening some rare supply drops, hopefully to pull a weapon. I haven't pulled a weapon in a while. We'll go look at some of the weapons I have. I got the HG40. I already got a Dark Matter. I pulled that's all I pulled out of the subs. I got the MX Grand. Dark Matter. And I got the FFAR. Dark Matter. Let's see. I got the Banshee, which is also Dark Matter. I haven't pulled the Ajax. Got the RSA. Dark Matter. And let's see. I think that's it. Secondaries, I pulled the Marshalls. Dark Matter. Rift D9, I'm not done with yet. I pulled that as well. L4 Siege. Dark Matter. Let's see. I got the Butterfly Knife. Dark Matter. Wrench. Dark Matter. Pulled a lot of them. I used to pull them all the time. I haven't even started on the Brass Knuckles. Iron Gem. Haven't started on that yet. Fairy Song. Haven't really started on that one yet. MVP I just pulled like a few days ago. Haven't really started on it. Malice, one of my favorite melee weapons. Dark Matter. The Carvers, I believe Dark Matter. The Skull Splitter is Dark Matter. The Slash and Burn should be Dark Matter. Oh, I need to get 5 kills with that and 5 Bloodthirsties. Okay. Pretty damn close on the Slash and Burn. What else do I have? Nightbreaker. Pulled that not too long ago. Not Dark Matter yet. Buzzcut. Just pulled that. Not that far into it. And they gave us the Prize Fighters. I got the NX Shadow Claw too. And I believe it's Dark Matter. So that's all I got for weapons so far. Alright, let's hit up this black market, see what we can get. Let's see. Main event calling card. That's not bad. Calling cards aren't bad. I'd like to pull a bunch of those. Pulled an outfit. Ooh, we're gonna get an epic. Haptic for the dredge. I got Dark Matter. I don't need any of that. Pulling camos is probably the worst thing I could do right now. Ooh, we pulled a taunt. Let's go look at that. Oh, specialist. I believe this is for the ruin. Oh, dang. It's the punch you like a jackhammer one. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I have two accounts. So I believe I got that on my other account. I'm not 100% sure. But let's get back into this. Ooh. I like to pull some body stuff. That'd be pretty dope. I just want to at least pull something new, like weapon-wise. That'd be pretty good. I hate pulling duplicate weapons, so that's pretty ass. Swindler? Ooh. Let's see. Shit's going slow. Cyber Widow? Emblems? I'm not too hot on those. I mean, they're all right to get, I guess, but it's not my favorite thing in the world. Damn, this one's not opening. Two commons and a rare. It's the best thing ever, dude. Wonder what we're gonna get out of this one that's taking forever to open. Wow, this is taking forever. Whoa. All right, we gotta restart the game. That's my favorite part. Look at this. Look at this. It says EA Sports, we're in the game. It's like my favorite part. EA did pretty good on this game. It's not a bad one. Oh, we pulled the Path to Sorrows. And that one that we didn't get to open. So that's pretty dope. Yep. And we pulled this too. All in one pack. Let's check out that extinguisher. Special is, I think it's this guy. Damn. It's pretty dope. Let's go check out that Path of Sorrows. Definitely got another one. That's fucking dope. We got both the swords now. I like the Enforcer or the Nunchucks. That's pretty cool too. I like Lefty. I have Lefty on my other account. I got the Raven's Eye on my other account too. And the Ballistic Knife. Alright, let's get back in these rare supply drops. Firebrand is by far one of the ugliest camos in the game. Looks like a damn omelet. Jim. I used to like Jim. Ooh. Dragon. Let's see. That's not good. Hopefully it'll start picking up here in a minute. Haptic for the CUDA. Like I said, not really looking for camos on the guns. Since I have dark matter. Yep, there we go, Swindler again. That'd be a good camo for like people starting off in the game. I really want that PPSH. Oh, dude, two epics straight across. But they're both camos. That's ass. Energon? It's like the fake dark matter. I wonder how many duplicates we're gonna have to at the end of this. Yeah, this is by far my biggest opening I've ever done. I've done like $50 before, but never $100. That's fucking dumb. Pull a weapon, like a range weapon. That'd be great. Ah, two commons in a rare. Ooh, that's pretty cool. And we get the pit crew with it. I like that body, it looks pretty cool. It's starting to heat up now, guys. Aw, then it went back down to shit. Okay, we're getting emblems, not too excited about those. Looks like we're getting a black cell camo. Yep. Pulled another emblem. Combustion. That's more camos. Stuff I don't need. Ooh. Got another taunt. Let's go check it out. Is that Outrider? Oh, that's dope. We're not doing too bad, I guess. I did pull the Path of Sorrows. But I wanted at least one range weapon. That's not a duplicate. Already halfway done with this. Opening them pretty fast. Still have a chance to. That camo is so ugly. Monochrome for the knife. Okay. Alright. Damn, you'd think we'd be getting better stuff. I wish they didn't do duplicates in this game. All right. $4,600 left. Oh, that's trash. Come on, give me something good. Oh, that's not bad. I like the camos on the characters. The outfits. Yep, there we go with another one. Doing pretty good on those. Monkey bomb. Oh, two commas in the rear. Alright, this one's gonna be good. Oh, transgression. Alright, we're gonna be pulling some fire here with the crypto keys, though. That we, have. And we pull the wandering. Or the wonder. How do you say that? I am not sure. 10 lines. Ooh, that Reaper head looks pretty cool. Let's pull some fire. And we pull shit. Ooh, that's pretty dope. I think I already have it, though. Let's pull a weapon. Up in that grill, that's pretty cool. Weapon right here. Oh, nope. Alright, we're gonna get one right here. Let's see it. Ooh! That's a weapon, guys. We pulled one. That is dope. We gotta go check that out. Oh, it's a sub. Rapid firing submachine gun that rechambers when the trigger is released. That's dope. Oh, yeah, I got all these camos too. We did it, guys. We pulled a weapon. Let's see if we can pull some more. We got about 7 of these left with card points. Can we get back to back? Oh. Look like it. So we pulled one melee and one ranged weapon. So we're not doing bad. I feel like this wasn't a bad open. But it could have been better. Damn, that's not good. The variants for the weapons are dumb. I don't even see why they put this in the game. Shit, can't even talk over here, guys. Can't even talk. Oh, trash. See, now we're pulling emblems again. I don't really want those. Oh, we're out of god points. That was our last one with god points. We didn't get any epics that we didn't have. Let's burn these duplicates. We got 69, so we're gonna come up to about 400 crypto keys. Maybe a little bit more than 400, probably like 425. Oh, 421. That's pretty damn close. All right, let's do the daily double. All right, let's get some good. Oh, is that a weapon? Oh, it's an ice for the BRM. It looked like something. Nothing. See if we can pull another weapon. Let's end it off with a good note. Pull the PPSH. Or a ballistic knife. I really want the ballistic knife on this gun. That'd be dope. That'd be a good one to carry around. Transgression again. Pulled a lot of transgression camos on different guns. Oh, we pulled in Forsha. We pulled another melee. That's good. That is good. We haven't got any duplicate weapons yet. Oh, yeah, it's a melee. And I have overkill in this class. Oh, there it goes. We pulled the Enforcer and a Path of Sorrows. I almost have all the melees in the game. Getting pretty close. Dang. Let's see if we can pull another one. Nope. Right after we pull something good, it gives us shit like this. It's only for a black, so. You think Swindler would be an epic ammo? Oh, we pulled the PPSH. That's what I wanted. Oh, shit. There's no way. Oh, dude, that is some fucking luck. We almost have all of them. HLX4, PPSH. We pulled both of these. Got some new guns to work on now. Wow, and we pulled two melees. Now I want the glue. I have the M16 on another account. I'd like the Peacekeeper too, that's pretty good. But the glue is like next on the list that I want. Wow, we are doing great. We didn't do so hot with the COD points, but the crypto keys are great. I sort of breaky. Didn't we pull that this opening? I'm not sure. Monochrome for the PO6. Alright, we got about two more of these. It's going pretty good. We haven't pulled any duplicate weapons. Oh, last one. Storm for the brekkie. Alright, let's see what we can burn with duplicates. Alright, it seems like we're exactly getting one more. Alright, last one, guys. Let's see what we get. Oh, we pulled another fucking weapon. Holy shit. This is ridiculous. Wow. That is some luck. DBS R50. HLX4, PPSH. And then we pulled the Enforcer and the Apatosaurus. So we pulled five. That's crazy. That is some crazy luck. Wow. That was definitely a successful opening. And we pulled some taunts for these people. Wow, that was good. I see YouTubers opening shit like this all the time and pull nothing. Might as well end it off on a good note. That's not bad, to be honest with you. Alright, guys, we're gonna end the video here. That was a great opening.